Wait for it.
Wait for what?
Well, I was hoping for some kind of dramatic reveal, but my time is...
It's a Galileo rocket, so play, man.
Yeah, well, that there Galileo rocket is number 4. The satellites they're carrying? All blimp.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
It's just got interested.
Mm-hmm.
Those satellites are putting a lot of data out of our reach.
This is next level shit, my friend. You've been waiting for your chance to hit Bloom.
Oh, well, yeah, now we can hit him fucking hard.
You're thinking about putting a little something-something on their next satellite launch and piggybacking into orbit?
Uh-huh.
You a crazy motherfucker, man.
I'm out of this world, baby.
Oh, shit.
You drive.
Yeah.
Drop me off at the hackerspace. I'll look through our intel on Galileo and talk you through the building. If this works, we'll have a Martian's eye view of Bloom's server farm and all the sweet, juicy data contained therein.
A big company like Bloom must have server farms across the country.
Well, with any luck, we'll key into one farm and use it to find the others.
We've been trying so long to keep up with Silicon Valley, I want DedSec to be on the same playing field. For everything we've done, we still don't know exactly what Dushan's up to.
You think we'll find dick pics?
Have you been listening in our convo, Satara?
If we get a hold of a douche and dick pic, we have the ultimate leverage.
Yeah, especially if it's small or warty.
Guys.
And knowing him, his dick probably has its own fucking man bun on it.
Dude.
Hipster dick. I like. Hi, I'm Hipster Dick. I only wear skinny condoms.
Yeah, I wasn't circumcised before it was cool.
Oh, I'm surrounded by children.
All right, guys. That's enough. We've upset Pops over here.
Call when you get to Galileo. They'll have a satellite waiting for you.
Me and one of your magic clipper chips.
Magic, yes. Clipper chip, go fuck yourself. Ever think you'd make it this far?
Honestly, I never thought this far was possible. Alright, T-Bone, I'm here.
I got the building layout in front of me, but I'm blind over here.
I could patch you in through the surveillance system.
There's a little checkpoint leading to the building. The CCTV network runs through there.
I'll see what I can do.
Would you allow me to scan you? The scan was interrupted.
I can see. It's a miracle, Marcus.
Excellent. You got my back now?
I got your back, your fourth, and your side to side, bro.
Dope.
Welcome to Galilee. From here, you want to get to the clean room. It's environmentally controlled, full of sensitive equipment, so try not to leave any prints.
What's in the clean room?
The chip I gave you is no good without a MOBO. If I'm reading this brief correctly, the kind we're looking for are stored there.
Okay, what time is the earliest you can get back home? Okay, I need at least 1 hour.
Would you allow me to scan you?
Sorry, I just...
Scanning now.
Damn! For real? No.
What's up?
No.
Huh?
For real? Oh, man. Wait.
Thanks for your participation.
Hey, y'all.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna get real here for a second. So if you've got little ones around or you're sensitive to strong language, please move on to one of my other recordings.
Greetings, fellow.
Okay.
That is all clear.
It's great.
All clear.
Thank you.
Paradox covers this type of overly optimistic interplanetary fishing expedition. I mean, I'm certain there are beings out there. But if you ask me, they'd never want to talk to
you, toy.
Man, I keep forgetting you're watching me. Creepy.
I'm watching you and those guards lurking on the ground floor. A hoist could help you avoid them.
Give to their dogs as chew toys. Honestly, we are entirely too impressed with our own gadgets.
Is in order.
Sorry, buddy. This is a hands-on operation. Your hands. Well done. Now let's see, where do they keep the mobos in there?
It's cool, I got this.
Magic non-clipper chip in that rocket, and ding, fries are done.
The RC's not gonna be able to hold on to the board.
Damn, if only we had somebody there with working hands.
Touché.
All systems function.
You know, my dad took me to the Air and Space Museum when I was like 10 years old. That was nothing compared to this.
Rockets and dinosaurs, man. I mean, you never outgrow them, right?
All right, where's the funny bone at?
Don't forget the water on the knee.
Hey, Ray, you think I can officially put rocket scientist on my resume now?
What do I look like, a career counselor?
Done.
Yeah, beautiful. Now get out of there.
And that, kids, is how you bug a satellite.
I've got a sack full of cookies waiting here for you.
It'll be a while before the rocket's ready to launch. We'll call you when it's time. Until then, go buy yourself something pretty. Or don't. I mean, I don't really care what you do.
P.S. There are no cookies.
You call pest control?
Yep, that was me. At first I thought these guys were doing some sort of weirdo art thing, but they're definitely planning something.
Sounds like it. Think they're still out there?
They were a couple minutes ago. Hard to miss, too. Just look for the ears.
Thanks for the tip.
Hey, I'm one of you now, right? Do I get credit or something?
What's your tag?
Snickerdoodle.
For real?
No, it's Facefuck.
Okay, wait, for real?
No, it's actually Snickerdoodle, but you can call me Snick. Long story, don't ask.
Hi. one the NSA needs to worry about. It's all the crap the companies are doing that they need to watch out for.
True that.
Lay your secrets bare for true freedom.
Did some digging on Ordinate Academy. Ray, I don't think these guys are directly linked to Default. Just borrowing his imagery since he disappeared. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Nope, not a thing.
Uh-huh. So it looks like these guys are recruiting a first round of followers, gathering up as much private data on them as they can, and they're gonna reveal everything. Use them as examples of people free from their secrets.
Yeah, that everybody's an open book shit doesn't work so well when it's only a handful of people you expose, right? They should be targeting Silicon Valley with this. Gotta say, Default's mask is a perfect fit for these fucking morons.
I need to figure out where they're meeting. They're supposed to have a place near the stadium south of the bridge, some kind of building with silos. Josh?
How would I know?
You already found it, didn't you?
Yes. I see a match. Sending it your way.
Thanks. Oh, bitch, please. I'm clearly Sisko.
Jake Sisko?
Captain Sisko.
We are minutes away from having Bloom at our mercy.
Well, we're gonna cook the shit out of their goose!
T-minus... 20... 19... 18...
17, 95, QWERTY, Googleplex. You know, just imagining that big data load is enough to get me to half-mast and touching cloth at the same freaking time.
Three, two, one,
let me off!
Woo! Nice.
Holy.
Look at that.
Hell of a view up here.
Time to blow the living shit out of Bloom.
Bloom's network covers even more globe than we thought. Even a web this complex has to have a way in. Somewhere.
I'm picking up some points of entry. A few of these data hubs have their share of vulnerabilities.
Love it. Let's go. Welcome to Dublin, Ireland, boys.
Aw, I thought this was Dublin, Ohio.
Let's look around, make ourselves at home.
What the hell?
Jesus Christ. Look, I gotta look after this. I'll circle back shortly.
Don't touch anything.
Arsehole. How you, love? Okay. Security guru locked my PC, now I'm waiting around with me hand up me bum. No. What's that? Love.
There you go.
Right, I'll do it when I'm home.
Just like that, Dublin unlocks all these points.
Not bad.
Thanks. But there's a fuck ton more to do.
Look at all this tech! Wrench, am I drooling?
I'm sorry, I can't hear you over the sound of me drooling.
You know your way around these servers, Josho?
I think I can speak to them.
Tfaddali, sidi muhtaram. ها هي احدى غرف الصفات لعلها صغيره الحجم ولكنها في غايه الاهميه حيث تؤدي هذه الغرفه دور حلقه الوصل الانفاير فاسيلتي ويتم توزيع ومراقبه الخدمات الحيويه الخاصه بامور مثل قدره الاستيعابيه او انظمه الحكم الخاصه في بناء.
يعني أنت تريد أن تقول أن الكل
Josh, you are definitely the man.
Thank you, Ray.
The Bloom offices are in Yongsan. Let's make some music.
Problem. SML gateway with adaptive security. No way through it. I could spend months and still get nowhere with this.
No. There is always a way.
Hey, what happens to data centers during a power outage?
Their UPS kicks in. What else?
What if that goes too?
The firewall would drop. We'd be one step closer to death.
We're fucked.
Hey, we're clear to Delaware.
What?
He's right. Look, we've got access to Delaware. Time to get what we came for.
Pretty goddamn spectacular.
Let's get him.
All of Bloom's metadata is about to be ours.
This is the big one.
You got this.
Oh, shit.
Look.
size of that.
Guys, we still got this, right?
Man, they really have this locked down. You know, it's a little stressful doing this with all of you watching.
Marcus. Marcus.
Seriously? You're gonna do this now?
Marcus! Marcus! Marcus!
Shouldn't you guys go fuck yourselves or something? Leave these guys a little memento of my visit.
Marcus, what are you up to?
Nuh-uh. It's a surprise.
What? What?
Hey, not yet.
Did it work?
Wait for it. You see what I did there?
Oh, mad skulls, bro.
Guys, look.
Oh.
It'll take forever to go through all this.
Focus on why the satellites are in play. Ray.
Yeah, already got eyes on it. Holy loving fuck. It's a backbone.
Satellite backbone?
What about the latency? There's no way they can match the speed of fiber optics.
If I'm reading this right, they are. Bloom did it. They're bypassing the undersea cables with satellites.
That's a quantum leap in tech. I mean, if this works, it'll take hackers years to catch up,
Not for us.
We're already in. Hey, who's on Bloom's client list?
We got Noodle. We got Invite. We got Titus. We got Galilee. We got the government. The New York Stock Exchange.
Wait, so all these companies just agreed to up and funnel all their data through Bloom? Does anyone else find this suspicious?
And all that data at Bloom's fingertips? That's like the world's most powerful monopoly.
Can we nuke the backbone?
No. No, even if we could, we still need answers.
Hey, everybody listen up. Our work is far from over, but with this score, at least we're on the playing field. So pick a target. Invite, Titus,
yes.
Whatever, and start digging. Look for shit they're not supposed to be doing, right? Dushan wants to paint us as an enemy? Let's show him what going to war with us really means.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up?
You know what's up. I saw those wheels spinning. Look, I don't want you using Marcus as your personal weapon against Bloom.
Where the fuck is this coming from?
I know about Raymond Kenny and his great collateral damage.
We're using each other here. That was always the deal, Sitara. Marcus is a big boy. He knows how to look after himself.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
In a free and just society, every person is treated with dignity. In a free and just society, leaders are accountable to those they govern. And in a free and just society, individuals can rise as far as their talents and hard work will take them.
Do you believe your society is just?
Just.
Do you believe you are free?
Free.
Perhaps you trust in the power of democracy, that your vote counts. Companies now buy politicians and manipulate elections. Do you believe in the power of the free market? The stock exchange is a puppet show for the rich. Your wealth is controlled by people you've never met. Do you believe the government protects you? National Defense now aims to protect the government from you. Don't take our word for it. Join us as we launch our biggest operation yet and see for yourselves. The foundations of U.S. policy have failed us all. Democracy, the free market, national security. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.